And the book is written in a peculiar way, in that as you read the book, you can actually see his twists and turns. You can see him consider this set of ideas and that set of ideas, and you can see him change his mind. So you see this kind of circuitous line going through the book. You know, on the one hand this, on the one hand that, stops and starts. You can really see his mind at work.